And our Governor General, the head of our state, has spoken on behalf of our country. I, on behalf of the government of Papua New Guinea, likewise offer our deepest sympathy to the Royal Palace, to King Charles III, to the family members, and I join many in the Commonwealth of Nations and her realm to offer Papua New Guinea's.
Thanks for watching TVWAN News. Please like and subscribe, and don't forget to hit the notification bell to stay up to date with the latest news.